Welcome to the mobile scanning allocation video. In this presentation, we will cover how a driver can scan consignment notes to allocate the consignments to their delivery run via the Carton Cloud mobile app. We will also demonstrate how to remove a consignment. This presentation is using a Honeywell Captuvo SL42 series iPhone barcode scanner. To begin, ensure you, the driver, are logged into the delivery module of the mobile app. To check, tap the home button and select switch mode. Tap delivery and then tap the tick to confirm. To access the scan to allocate feature, tap the home menu and then allocate jobs. To allocate a consignment, scan the consignment barcode label. The application will confirm the allocation has been successful. If you scan a consignment label for the consignment, the app will confirm it has already been allocated. To scan another consignment, simply scan the next consignment barcode. Tap the ticks when you are finished and select home to return to your digital run sheet. To remove a consignment that was allocated in error, return to allocate job and from the drop-down, select unallocated. Scan the consignment you wish to remove and tap the ticks to confirm and return to your run sheet to see the consignment has been removed.